In our next session, we'll be discussing a topic that is more important than ever before: how we can improve our personal hygiene. I'm referring to the feeling of freshness we experience after going to the toilet, provided we use a shower toilet. Toilets with integrated spray functionality, which cleans users with a gentle jet of water after they have been to the toilet, are enjoying growing popularity and are increasingly becoming a standard feature in modern bathrooms.
Let's take a look at motor racing by way of comparison. Formula One is the cradle for new technologies. Four-wheel drive safety systems, electronic driver assistance systems, and many other technologies were initially developed for Formula One cars. Several years later, they are standard aspects of engineering that can be found in every car on the road. The same thing is happening in the sanitary industry with shower toilets. Although they are still seen as a modern luxury, they are set to become standard in our bathrooms. We are already seeing how more and more people indulge in shower toilets, allowing them to enjoy that feeling of freshness and improve their personal hygiene. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to wish you a warm welcome on our journey as we discover the ultimate in refreshing toilets, our Geberit AquaClean shower toilets. Geberit has been manufacturing shower toilets since 1978, allowing it to benefit from more than 40 years of experience in the development and production of these appliances. This is more than any similar products from Asia. In fact, the starting point of the shower toilet story is Switzerland. Geberit has been the European market leader of shower toilets since 1978. The success story of today's shower toilets began with the first enhancement solution, the Geberella, from 1978, and the first complete solution, the Geberitomat, which was launched in 1979. Since then, Geberit has invested significantly in various products, run campaigns to educate people on the benefits of cleaning with water, and finally brought the design to perfection. The entire shower toilet functionality is packed into a well-designed product that looks just like a normal toilet. Discreet, understated, and elegant, with simple lines. We call this design meets function. All of this means that AquaClean appliances can be incorporated perfectly into any bathroom. As experts in Europe, we fully understand the idiosyncrasies of the European market and fulfill all standards and approval processes that apply here. Our products are designed for the local water quality, which can contain a large amount of limescale. To cope with this, all our products are equipped with a descaling function. We strive to ensure the highest quality standards and subject our components to thorough testing. Thanks to our endurance function tests, mechanical testing, and chemical resistance monitoring, only the finest, highest quality materials get the green light, ensuring the longevity of our products. As a result, AquaClean appliances are able to withstand even the harsh conditions found in hotels, for example, where they are subjected to aggressive cleaning agents day in, day out. All of this developmental progress is possible because we are close to the market and our customers. Our trade partners and plumbers provide us with feedback on a daily basis, which we then pass on directly to our in-house development team. The centerpiece of all the products in our AquaClean range is the patented WhirlSpray shower technology. In contrast to a water jet that chaps you like a needle or which has an intensity close to that of a fire hose, the gently WhirlSpray shower spray is mixed with air to create a pleasant feeling on the skin, and the circular motion of the water ensures unparalleled cleanliness. As the head of Geberit AquaClean, it will come as no surprise that I'm absolutely convinced of the benefits of our appliances. But to verify this opinion, I have invited a guest to join us today. Karim Hussein, medical doctor, top-class athlete and European champion in the 400-meter hurdles. Welcome, Karim.
Hello, Margit.
Karim, you're a world-class athlete, European champion. You're preparing for the Olympics. And as if that weren't enough, you're combining your sporting career with your work as a doctor. In all of these areas, you are no doubt very focused on your body. What is your view on cleaning with water?
Well, for me as an athlete in particular, but for everyone else too, water is essential for the body. If you're training hard in sport and sweating, you take a shower afterwards. Nobody just wipes themselves down with a towel. Water just doesn't just wash the sweat away. It also provides the body with energy, freshness, and vitality. On a purely functional level, it ensures cleanliness, but more than that, it's important for my own well-being.
You have been an avid AquaClean user for many, many years. What is it that you like about it in particular?
Everything that a shower does for my body is also what the shower toilet does for my bottom. Water is absolutely essential in ensuring that I feel properly clean, fresh, and well to this area too. To put it another way, if I'm away from home and I don't have a shower toilet, I don't feel right as I notice that I'm not truly clean. Taking a shower is something that we see as completely natural. It's the only way to get properly clean. But when it comes to the most sensitive part of our body, we use rough pieces of paper. That doesn't make any logical sense.
Not really. And from the medical point of view?
Well, water is the synonymous with hygiene. It is medically proven that using water is the most thorough and healthiest method of cleaning ourselves. When we use paper, we spread and drop the dirt over a larger area of skin. But we are not actually getting rid of it. These particles of dirt then cause the skin to become itchy and scratched, leading the skin to get irritated or get even an inflammation. In some medical cases, the pressure that we apply when we clean ourselves with paper can even be painful. For example, if you have hemorrhoids or if you're a woman who has just given birth. Water, on the other hand, cleans our sensitive areas gently and removes the dirt thoroughly. The pores of our skin are then clear, just like they are after a shower.
Sounds logical. Karim, your father is Egyptian. In the Arab world, cleaning with water is already standard practice, albeit in a different form. What is your family's view on cleaning with water?
Well, that's right. Many cultures outside of Europe are used to cleaning with water. In Egypt, there is usually a hose next to the toilet, which you can use to clean yourself afterwards. However, that's nowhere near as comfortable as a fully integrated shower toilet. In my parents' house here in Switzerland, we have had a shower toilet installed for ages and couldn't do it without it. Imagine going into a hotel room and simply finding a few dry paper towels in there instead of a shower. That's pretty much how I would feel if I didn't have a shower toilet. You don't miss what you've never had. But once you've experienced the feeling of freshness and the added benefit that a shower toilet brings in terms of personal hygiene, you won't want to give that up.
I know what you mean. At home, you have a Geberit AquaClean Mera, the golden standard of our shower toilets. What do you like about it in particular?
Well, the Mera is the real highlight of my bathroom. It's discreet, simple, and elegant. And in addition to the superb shower feeling, it offers many more convenience features, such as the odor extraction, seat heating, and the truly fantastic turbo flush technology. Since I've had the Mera, I hardly ever need to use a toilet brush anymore, as the flush gets everything clean. I would call that absolutely world class.
Karim, I'd like to thank you for sharing this expert opinion. I hope that you continue to enjoy your Mera appliance, and I hope that you can use this freshness and vitality from AquaClean for your sporting career. All the best for you, especially in Tokyo.
It was my pleasure. Thank you.
Geberit AquaClean gives you the added benefits of indispensable freshness, an unparalleled boost to personal hygiene, and a pleasant sense of well-being. And that goes for the entire Geberit AquaClean product range. Using our product wall, I now want to show you which of our shower toilets is the right choice for which customer. Geberit AquaClean offers the perfect product for every individual, from the basic model right the way up to the ultimate all-rounder. It is up to the customer to decide what he wants from his shower toilet. We'll start right in the center of our range with the Geberit AquaClean Sela. It is the latest addition to the AquaClean family and stands out precisely because it does not stand out. Its minimalist and elegant design and clean lines allow it to blend discreetly into any bathroom. The full ceramic body with TurboFlush technology, top quality materials, and closed surfaces without many edges or undercuts make it extremely quick and easy to clean. What's more, installation couldn't be simpler, as the large opening makes the ceramic appliance really easy to fasten to the wall. Then all that remains is to install the functional unit in the ceramic appliance from above, and you're done. The design also means the appliance can be replaced in no time at all. That's one of the reasons why the AquaClean Sela is the preferred option for hoteliers. This timelessly elegant model is available in chrome and in white, and it is very easy and intuitive to operate. Beautifully clever. If you're looking for more comfort, the Geberit AquaClean Mera Comfort or Classic is the right product for you. This is the shower toilet that Karim Hussein has at home. It can be recognized by its almost floating design. While the appliance itself contains the ultimate in comfort and convenience features. An array of well-being functions such as the automatic lid opener, odor extract unit, warm air dryer, orientation light, and a ceramic appliance with TurboFlush technology that provides extremely quiet and efficient flushing. This exceptionally brilliant product is a masterpiece of design. Available in chrome and in white, and its functions are outstanding. Now we'll move on from the ultimate all-rounder to the basic shower toilet function, the Geberit AquaClean Tuma. The classic model offers the simple basic functions of a shower toilet at an attractive price. But if you want that little bit of extra, you can pamper yourself with the odor extraction, seat heating, or warm air dryer functions offered by the Comfort model at an optimum price-performance ratio. To ensure that this shower toilet fits perfectly in the bathroom, a design cover is available in white alpine, in white glass, black glass, and in stainless steel brushed. Surprisingly versatile, the Tuma Classic and Comfort models are available as both an enhancement solution and a complete solution with a matching rim-free ceramic appliance. All our products can be operated using the remote control, the wall-mounted control panel, and the Geberit Home app. But the appliances aren't just simple and to operate. They are easy to maintain and care for too. For example, the descaling function is a standard feature with AquaClean. What's more, Each and every product is designed to be extremely quick and easy to clean. Our commitment to delivering the highest quality products and materials also means we need to offer a fitting after-sales service. We provide our partners and customers throughout Europe with assistance if anything isn't as it should be. And for more straightforward queries, our online services are on hand to help the customers. Using the Geberit Home app, the chatbot on the website, or the information provided on the homepage itself, customers can seek assistance round the clock. There is also access to our customer service by phone. And in case AquaClean users need someone to come out to their appliance, they can count on our in-house service technicians or our network of partner plumbers who receive regular training and instruction from us. Replacing a conventional toilet with a shower toilet isn't rocket science. I get this knowledge directly from the expert, and today I'm talking to Dirk Engelhardt. He looks after our installer customers and knows all about the technical feasibility of installing a shower toilet. Welcome, Dirk.
Hello, Margit.
Dirk, if customers hear the word bathroom renovation, they often fear a major conversion. But it doesn't always have to be a complete bathroom renovation, does it?
No. It may be that only one product is replaced, a toilet or a wash basin, for example. And then there is the so-called partial renovation in which only certain areas are changed. However, the most common is to renew the entire bathroom, including all the water pipes behind the wall.
And what concerns do people have regarding shower toilets?
Lots of people are interested in cleaning with water, but think that installing a shower toilet would be expensive and require a lot of work. However, there are models to cater to various budgets, and the toilet can often be replaced with a little effort. Tenants in particular are reluctant to make changes, but it doesn't matter if the bathroom is big or small, if the home is owner-occupied or rented, if the cistern is exposed or concealed, or if the wall is tiled or plastered. There are hardly any circumstances in which an AquaClean shower toilet cannot be installed. All you need is a mains connection and a water supply connection. And every bathroom has those, as they have always light and water.
Yeah, that's true. Dirk, I would like to ask you about different constructional situations and how a shower toilet can be installed in each case. Mm-hmm. Let's start with the simplest case, the new building or the complete renovation, where also elements behind the wall can be exchanged.
Okay. Yeah, well, in a new building or a comprehensive renovation, the plumber uses the installation elements with concealed cisterns. The connections for water and electricity are already pre-planned and make installation very easy.
Carrying out a complete bathroom renovation isn't always possible or even desirable. Anyhow, nevertheless, some people still want a shower toilet. What do we do then?
Well, if a concealed system that was produced prior to March 2013 is installed, the empty conduit pipe is not available. And for these toilets, installation elements, the connection set that matches the AquaClean model in use, AquaClean model in question is used.
And what if there is no mains connection and no power socket nearby?
Well, a conventional power socket with a cable duct can easily be installed in cases like this. And there must be an electricity source somewhere in the bathroom, otherwise it would be dark.
Well, next up, what if a customer has an exposed cistern, which for time, budget, or constructional constraints cannot be hidden completely behind the wall?
Mm-hmm. Well, in this case, the installer offers a monolith to the customer. This sanitary module is a highly valued alternative to the exposed system, which can often look ugly. Yeah. The monolith offers two advantages. Firstly, it replaces the old system with an elegant design product. And secondly, it ensures there is a connection to the AquaClean shower toilet.
And what if I'm a tenant and can't change anything at all about the building structure?
Okay. Well, then the Geberit AquaClean design panel is the right product for you. It's a flexible and quick solution, and it enables a toilet to be replaced with a shower toilet complete or enhancement solution in just a few hours. Yeah? It offers the major advantage that the panel can be mounted without having to drill holes into the tiles. The design panel is fastened to the existing actuator plate, and any unsightly water supply lines are neatly hidden. This is ideal for rented homes, and as tenants can remove everything without leaving any trace when they move out. If a wash basin is placed next to the toilet, the water supply connection can even be routed directly to the shower toilet. Combining this water supply with an AquaClean Tuma enhancement device placed on the existing ceramics, ceramic appliance is the simplest solution for tenants.
Well, I see there is a great option available for installing a shower toilet in any bathroom, independent on the building situation. Mm-hmm. Well, now I'm interested in, are our customers and their customers, that means the AquaClean users, are they satisfied with the options available?
Well, yes, they are. So far, I have received almost only positive feedback from AquaClean installers and users. None of them would ever want to give up their AquaClean shower toilet again. You see, some of our partner installers also offer test at home to their customers. That means that skeptical end consumers have the desired AquaClean installed during their bathroom renovation. And if they don't like it, they can have it uninstalled again free of charge after a few weeks. But so far, no customer has wanted to return his AquaClean.
Well, Dirk, I'm very happy to get this feedback. Dirk, thanks a lot for the helpful tips and tricks of installing an AquaClean in the context of a bathroom renovation.
With pleasure, Margit.
Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to thank you for your interest in our shower toilets. I hope you were able to gain some exciting insights and will actively choose Geberit AquaClean for your bathroom design in the future.
Whether you are a shower toilet rookie or expert, and whether you are creating a brand new bathroom, renovating one, or simply want to replace your toilet, with Geberit AquaClean, you're sure to become an avid user. You can convey the same enthusiasm to your customers so that they become satisfied AquaClean customers too.